I can take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
Jesus, what a mess!
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Eddie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed.
Now how would she find out about something like that?
Not from me. The Rippers. Why you wanted me to see that shit?
No, Dink. I always saw a bit of myself in you. Back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet? I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Good folks of Sherman Camp did to stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. Standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist.
That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.